Hey GRHS, today I'm going to be reviewing a movie called The Secret Life of Walter Mitty. Now, this is actually a short story that we all read in English class, so I was really surprised when I found out it was being made into a full-length feature film, directed by and starring Ben Stiller. Now, since it was a short story, I wasn't sure how they were going to make a big movie about it, and the way they did it was brilliant. They portrayed Walter Mitty as an editor in the Times Magazine, going through all these different adventures, in his mind, of course. And it's just really brilliant. Here, take a little look at the clip of the trailer.
Jumping up and down the floor, my hat is an animal. And once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
Now, in that trailer, it's really evident to see, like, this guy, he was bullied, you know, he wants a girl, he can't get her. So the way he deals with all this is going into his own little world in his mind, having all these great adventures, and really exploring different life. It's really fantastic the way this was shot. And the special thing about the trailer is I really like how it was done, different from other trailers, where it doesn't really give you what the movie is going to be about. It just shows the film. It shows the raw footage of the movie, and I really admire that in a trailer. It's going to be in theaters on December 25th. Be sure to check it out on Christmas time, all right? That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.